Welcome to Alpha Media UG, and in today's video, I'll be showing you another method of restoring your deleted videos using the best recovery app that I've known so far. So in case you tried other methods and they didn't work for you, hopefully this will be of help. So just make sure you follow whatever I'm going to show you for you to be able to achieve this. In order for this to be successful, the first step is to open your phone settings. Then under settings, you select apps and notifications. So from here, you click see all apps. And then under the app list, you're going to scroll and look for file manager or files. Then you click on it. Then under storage, you're going to make sure that you clear cache. So this is in order for the videos not to be recovered as pictures. That's why we do this. So having done that, you now go and open your Play Store app. You open Play Store and then you search for deleted video recovery. Deleted video recovery. So you'll find a bunch of apps, but I'm going to show you this particular one and the reason as to why I'm choosing this one. So this one, deleted video recovery app. So reason being, this one has a rating of 4.5 star. So 4.5 stars rating. And then when you scroll down to the reviews, you find that most of the reviews are positive and they are giving 5 stars, as you can see. So all the reviews are in 5 stars. So you are now going to install this app. After installing, you open it. Allow it to start. And this is how it works. It will show both the deleted and undeleted videos. So you're the one who is going to look for the ones that you want to recover. So having read that, you click on Let's Start. Allow access to media and files, and then on the top left hand corner where there are those three dashes, it's where you'll be able to view the restored videos. So you can now click on scan, and it will be able to scan all the deleted files, and you have to give it time for it to be able to scan all the deleted files. When it is done, it will now show the list of the videos that it has scanned. So among the list of the videos, you're going to scroll and search for the ones that you want to recover. So for instance, if it is this ones, I'm just going to click on that arrow and it will show you a list of videos. Then when you want to recover, you're just going to tick the boxes and then you click on restore file. So after restoring, you can go back to the top left hand corner of the three dashes and you select view restored videos, and you'll be able to see the list of the restored videos. Thanks for watching. Check these other ones if this doesn't work for you, and also click on the searchlar logo in order to subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss more of my coming videos.